My favorite thing about art history is being able to interact with the world and with the things that go on around it in a physical, material sense. It allows me to really get what's going on and interact in novel ways, like in material science, material culture, cultural heritage, and also be able to affect the world in kind through that kind of sense.